families, grandparents, friends, you are about to be treated to a bunch of very happy campers. And not only that, but I want to say, I'm Olivia Wummel, principal here, and an honor to serve at Elkridge Elementary, and we couldn't do this without your support of the arts. And not only is your support of your children up here and our teachers, but also this beautiful set of risers that so many of you donated for, and we really, really appreciate that, because hopefully, and the stage, we can see kids now, which is why you came. So we're so happy you're here. These fourth graders, along with Mrs. Paulson, have worked very, very hard to bring you this great performance tonight, and it couldn't be happening at a better time, because I hear it's gonna be like 75 or 80 this weekend, so you guys are gonna get this vibe started for us. I have Mr. Jacobson here to visit with you a little bit about a couple of things as well. Mr. Jacobson.
Thanks, Mrs. Wummel. I'm Mr. Jacobson, the assistant principal of Elkridge. Once again, thanks for being here tonight. Hey, I also wanted to say you're in for a treat, just like Mrs. Wummel said. They saw it earlier today, the dancing, the singing, the instrumentation, the stage presence, the hard work that went into the show. I tell you what, this is a fantastic performance you're about to see. So thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for being volunteers throughout the year with us. You'll have an opportunity maybe to even give us a hand after the show if you're able. We have these black chairs and the brown chairs that you're sitting on. If you want to help us with putting those away after the show, you're certainly welcome to do so. But it is time to get this show started. And I'm gonna walk this way so I can put a microphone where it belongs so they're ready for it. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you're ready for summer camp here at Elkridge Elementary.
Several tantrums and threats to run away from Ronald, I said. so, as your camp director, I am here to tell you, get over it. It's time to grow up. This is Camp Run Amok, not some TV reality gig. Here we make men out of boys and women out of girls. This is Camp Run Amok, where we run hoo-hoo-amok-hoo-ha!
Yikes, I wonder if I can get to summer school if I head for home right now.
Toughen up, campers. Within a few short hours, you feel like you've been here forever. You fit right in if you jump right in, so let's get jumping, because you know what I say. This is Camp Run Amok, where we run. Now here at Camp Run Amok, we like to start the day with what we call our morning routine. All the things you do first thing in the morning to get your day started off right.
We never change the morning routine. Never.
So are you ready?
We're ready.
I said, are you ready?
We're ready.
And let's run.
Hoo-hoo.
Amok.
Hoo-ha.
We'll start by cleaning up this place. After all, a camp that shines on the outside will be shining on the inside. Move it, soldiers, move it.
See you. Dear Blog, the camp director is the scariest person I've ever met, but I guess I could get used to her morning routine. Camp run amok, as in run, whatever. So many activities to choose from, I can hardly know where to start. I passed my swimming test so I can choose from canoeing, rafting, or training to be a lifeguard. Besides swimming, there's archery, knot tying.
There's the Spanish windlass knot, the Flemish eye knot.
There are cooking classes and bike riding, courses and outdoor survival, and even rock climbing. How is a person supposed to choose when they want it all?
Excuse me, counselor. There are so many things to choose from here at Camp Vermont. I know who have them. How are we supposed to choose?
Yeah, I'd like to do rock climbing, but I also want to do canoeing, horseback riding, and cooking. And don't forget knots. You never know what it means to tie a good knot.
When do we get to take naps?
How do we know if we're any good at these camping activities?
Yeah, I don't want to make a fool in front of myself. I don't want to make a fool of myself in front of the other campers.
We'll help you figure it out. After all, I am your counselor. So, no nap time?
No nap time, but listen, campers.
Thank you. crawling in my sleeping bag.
Did you see the size of that spider? It was huge.
Mosquitoes are eating me alive.
There are ants in the kitchen.
And roaches in the latrine.
This place is crawling with bugs.
I know. Isn't it great? When the sun goes down, I can't burn off. The insects come out.
That's right.
Now a warning.
Now a warning?
Yeah, between mosquitoes, dragonflies, ladybugs, bees, and spiders. It's like bugs on parade around here.
Big gross bugs, eat a red one, eat a green one, big gross bugs.
Thank you.
was the last night at summer camp. It's turned out to be a pretty amazing summer after all. I guess you never know what something is really going to be like until you give it a try. I can hardly wait to come back to summer camp again next week. Wow, it really is a dark night, isn't it?
It sure is. Look at the sky. You can see a gazillion stars.
We can maybe even see some planets.
Hey, what's that over there in the distance? Do you see those twinkling lights?
Yeah, what is that? I didn't see anything over there earlier today.
Oh, maybe it's a hidden path someone revealed last night.
Let's check it out! Come on!
Really big.
Bigger than the Shakira in the middle of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm part of this whole small universe. And if I wasn't here, the universe would be the same.
Oh, we matter?
Yep, we count.
We belong.
This has been the best summer of my life.
Yeah, me too. I never thought I'd try so many new things.
I never thought I'd be good at so many things.
But there's still things growing in my sleeping bag.
And there's still huge spiders everywhere.
Mosquitoes are still eating me alive. There's still ants in the kitchen.
And roaches in the latrine.
This place is still crawling with bugs.
We love it here.
I wish we didn't have to leave.
At least we know we can come back next year.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us and supporting music in the life of your child. So thank you.